So now you see these two guys behind the man in the orange shirt trying to pull the winch as hard as they can to get the safety chain on. Because even moving the entire bow stop and winch set forward, they still cannot get that safety chain connected. Guys, this is something you do not ever want to do.